Welcome back to Skyrim. I am the Dark Seraph, and last time we were attacked by vampires. I constructed Sanguine Vampires, which I cured. And we wound up here. I see some guy named Septimus. What the? Something's not right.
Someone there?
Okay, these guys are not good. They're charmed. Charmed vigilance. Now let's get that detect life shout up. Nothing you need to worry yourself about. Well, you have a crossbow. That's interesting. Okay, well, apparently I don't have a pickaxe on me. Money, Amulet of Talos, cool. Shot is not done charging. Dog. I didn't want to hurt the dog. The Book of Daedra. Ooh, this is an important one to keep. Just because I want it. Poor dog. He didn't do anything wrong. But I had to, or else he would have hurt me. Or else it would have caused bad people to hurt me. We couldn't have that, could we? There we go. Level up. Yes. Potion of strength. That's helpful. I think they're just excavating something. All right, they're vigilant. Nothing personal. Yeah, there's still some more goons ahead. Right in the head. There's still a lot more guys down there. You'd think that Stendar would protect them, but apparently not. No, no one at all. Nothing you need to worry yourself with. That's it. Pay attention to what hit the wall, not the great big loud clinking noise that fired the thing. ebony arrows and rolled in some money. Who's enthralling these people? Oh, that was a Dunmer. Yeah. So it's just convenient to do this quest while out and about. Vork. Variety of Daedra. Sorry, pal. But I can't have any. Oh, great. Just clean out some inventory by eating all this stuff. Oh, that's interesting. Doing just fine. Excuse me, that just went right through the husky. I don't take any pride in killing these dogs. Ew. Not eating dog meat, I'm not Korean. North Korean, anyway. Super starving to death. I'm sorry, that was an offensive joke. I would apologize, except I'm not sorry, because it was funny. What have we here? Well then, what's this? Glory be to Minaroon, glory be to mistress of all my life. For you, O beautiful savior, for once my feeble ramblings ceased so grand, seemed so grand, I now realize they are but scratches on parchment unworthy of you. Who is this mistress of all he speaks of? Some sort of, I can't remember what they're called. The holy beings that are not Aedra or Daedra, they're somewhere in between. Oh! She's just... Okay, that explains a lot. She's just a necromancer. I wonder if killing her breaks the enchantment. Nope! Well, it sort of did. All your problems can be solved by eating and drinking. Don't try that at home, kids. Apparently, search the. There she is. Whatever she was. The. Oh, she was in Ultimer. That makes sense. Healing, which I already know. Interesting, but that's not very good. Hello?
I knew it. I knew RK would save me. I asked for help, and he sent you.
I'm sure.
You are a very welcome addition to this dreary place, my friend. I owe both you and RK a great deal.
Sure.
I'm sure I'll manage to repay him later. But you, what can I do to thank you?
You can meet me up at Fort Dawnguard. Isran needs your help.
Isran? My help? Is this some kind of a joke? Did RK put you up to this? Isran's done nothing but mock me. He's never given me the respect I deserve.
Please, we truly need your help.
Look, I've just got myself out of quite a mess here, in case you haven't noticed. And while I appreciate your help, I... What's that? No, that's not what I... Yes, but... Sure? Really? Fine. RK says it's a good idea for me to go. I don't agree. He's not the sort of fellow you can just ignore. I'll see you at Fort Dawnguard then. Don't worry. RK will show me the way.
Okay. You're a strange one, but... Let's get into dungeon chest. With a black soul gem, some money, a lesser soul gem, golden necklace, and an ebony mace if you're open to using that. I really don't really want to. Ah, boss Chingal. Okay, fine, let's just do some alchemy. Cool. Also, this is a good way to get potion of invisibility. Cool. Yeah. That was a crimson in there. Ooh, let's not use that. I need at least one death bell, so. That's enough. Should be enough of this. Yep. Okay. I was just fixing to say there doesn't look like an easy way out of here, but this opened up. Excuse me. And this leads to Skyrim. Yep. Okay, now then. I still need Orc, Falmer, and Wood Elf Blood. Let's go do this. I know. We're about Ralbathar. Okay. I've already been to Ralbathar. Enemies nearby. I don't see any enemies. Oh. Frostbite spider. There seems to be a ruin nearby as well. You know, I'm close by anyway. Let's just at least discover it. I mean, that might just be Sarthal. Or that might just be somewhere I've never been. That could be Yingol Barrow. I've been meaning to do that. Because I don't even know where that is, to be honest. I mean, I've got the Coral Dragon Claw still with me. And it's definitely something. I'm near an Imperial camp. Evansendold. Hello? A Conjurer. Where are you? Oh my lord, why are mages assholes? Resist shock. Where's my healing potions? I know I have some. I need to sort out all these potions, actually. You are a quick little bastard.
I am master of the army.
You are master of being a little puss! Hold still and let me beat you to death with an axe! I can't even harvest your damn blood, you snarky son of a dick. It's an excavation. Let's just check it out. Probably gonna be more frickin' mages in here. I really should use the Atronach Stone, I just don't know where it is. Oh good, you're finally with me.
Who's there?
It's a Draugr. Yeah, that went rather well, surprisingly. Again, it's an Ultimer, so I can't take your blood. You look to be a Dunmer.
I am Lua Alskaven.
Oh,
who are
Lord.
You to disrupt my work? Be gone, or I will add you to my army of the dead.
Okay. Good work. Well, there's a creepy voice lady in here. Any disenchanting to be done? No.
Where'd you come from?
Rise from your graves to defeat this worm.
Yeah, how long do you think that's gonna go for you? This way. Yeah, watch out for that one. A hulking Draugr. Can't say I've ever seen one of them. But it looks like that's all the time I have here. Join me next time as we go through the rest of this dungeon, wherever the hell I am. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.